If you're taking your dog to the beach and you want to create content to document the memories, one of the best times to do this is at sunrise. If you go out right before the sun comes up, you get those beautiful pink and purple pastel colors in the sky that morph into these gorgeous red and orange tones. And as the sun comes up, you get a whole range of golden tones in the content you're creating, which then transitions into the sun being higher in the sky and those bright blue skies for the content you're creating. And that all happens in the span of 10 to 15 minutes. So in a short amount of time, you can get such a variety of background and atmospheres for the content you are creating. But the other thing is that going out at sunrise means you're not going to run into a lot of other people. You may see some joggers out, you may see another person with their pup, but you're really not going to be fighting and having competition for space or for things that are going to be inside of the content that you're creating. So you have access to wide open spaces without a lot of people being there. And most beaches, if they clean their beaches, are going to be doing that early. So you're gonna have nice, clean beaches. You're gonna have access to the shells that just washed up overnight. So if your dog eats things, maybe be careful. But other than that, you're gonna have pristine beaches. You're going to have access to the water to play in. You're going to have access to beautiful skies and not a lot of people getting in the way of your content. So you can set your phone up on a tripod. You can put it on a phone mount and just let it go. You can hold your phone and you can document your dogs. You've got the space, you've got the time, and you have the ability to be loud, to talk with your dogs, to have fun, to run around and do things without impacting other people because it is such an empty space for you to be able to function in. So you get the glorious colors, you get the incredible atmosphere, you have access to space, and you have access to freedom, which is really, really nice. And because it's early in the morning, you're also not competing with high temperatures. So if you're going when it is warmer out, you're not going to be overheated. You're not going to have your feet or your dog's paw pads burned on the sand. You're going to get access to the best of the best when it comes to the beach. And you have it pretty much to yourself in most locations, as well as the glorious colors. Now, you can get some beautiful colors during sunset as well, but you will be surrounded by a lot more people. You're going to be surrounded by a lot more things, a lot more stuff, a lot more noise, and you're not going to have the freedom to run and do whatever it is that you want to do like you would in the morning. So it is definitely to your benefit to get up early with your dog. You're going to have to get up to take your dog out anyway. So even if you sleep in a little bit later with your pup at home, this is the time to get up, to go have fun, and to not have to deal with a ton of stuff on the beach or people on the beach and get access to all those things within a short time frame. So if you want different content for your social media or to show your friends and family, to document those different moments, you can do that in a condensed period of time. You can do that right out on the beach at sunrise to save yourself a ton of time and effort later on where you're not competing with other people. And that really is my big takeaway. You don't have the competition for the space and for the atmosphere that you do later on in the day. Even if you're waiting until 8 in the morning or 9 in the morning, you're still going to be competing with a lot more people and a lot more noise at that point. So you have access to a lot early on. You're not going to cause any problems for anybody, and people aren't going to cause problems for you, so that you can create whatever it is that you need to create. You can even let your dog off leash a little bit more early on because you don't have to deal with all those other people being around, and you can get whatever content you need in the water, out of the water, wide shots, close-up shots, whatever it is that you need. And you can pose with your dog and take those pictures without feeling self-conscious about other people watching you because nobody else is there. Sunrise is my favorite time to create content of me and my dogs as we are creating content for the different platforms that I run. And I cannot recommend enough good things about sunrise photos. Now, if you want to talk about how you can level up those sunrise photos in your editing, in your retouching, in how you're shooting them so that you can get different looks for you as their human, if you're posing with your dogs, we can do other videos on that. I've got lots of them on my main channel as well. So if you want tips and tricks for leveling it up and making it look like you're doing a bunch of different shoots in a short time period, let me know. Gemma is all for that, so that we can help you to level up the content that you are creating and to live the best life you can with your dog. Follow for daily videos as we help you navigate the world of being the best dog parent you can be, getting your questions answered, and we'll see you in the upcoming episodes.